ये अभी हम पहुंच रहे हैं जलियांवाला बाग में। कर रहे हैं हम एंटर, भीड़ ठीक ही है।
The commissioners have decided to hold a meeting in Jallianwala Bagh, demanding the release of Dr. Sakhiman and Dr. Kitchen, and withdrawal of that. As the day proceeded, a small chime from the tin drum announced to the city that there would be a public meeting at 4:30 p.m. at Jallianwala Bagh. People responded and came in large numbers. They weren't aware that the Punjabis had declared martial law on Amritsar, banning public meetings and public areas. At 1:30 p.m., General Dyer came to know of the proposed meeting and he decided to act. Thousands of people were listening to their leader and staff when the airplane hovered over the bar, creating a stress amongst them. He started to show that since it was a peaceful, non-violent gathering, there was nothing to worry. However, a while later, sounds of soldiers marching and armed vehicles creating a threat. General
after the firing, I think it's like, did you take any measure for the relief of the
अभी हम निकल गए बाहर। ये पहले से बाहर आ गई हो, मैं अंदर देख रही थी। ये है कुआं।
गेट को लगा रखा
ये है। ओ तो ये है गोलियों के निशान। देख लिया वो आज बात तो अभी बस खत्म हो गया। अभी जा रहे हैं बाहर। शायद यहाँ से जाएगा रास्ता बाहर। तो अभी हो गया खत्म हमारा जल्दी वाला बाग का टूर। हम निकले मार्केट में।
नया बंदा नहीं, पुराना ही है। पर मैं तो आज पहली बार
पहली बार।